this city used to give to me. Now it just takes. Every day feels like it's on repeat. Where's the escape? Tomorrow seems good.
Come on, Chris. Just because one of us likes cold pizza doesn't mean you need to make me stand out here.
Thanks for this.
I know you haven't had a single thing to eat today. Have some, please.
You don't know that?
Yes, I do. Here, hit this. It'll make the pizza taste way better.
It's gonna fuck with my head.
Can always tell what a guy is thinking, but with you, no idea. There's a lot going on up there, huh?
I guess that's the problem.
You can tell me anything.
I know, it's hard.
What is?
Talking. Just put the pizza in the fridge. I'm going to bed. Why wait? Just as good a day as any. There's no way I can do this for another 50 years. What's the fucking point? Does Sarah even care? Yeah, she probably would. No one can get in. I'm empty inside. I don't think I have the energy to be happy anymore. They think I'm the cruel one and push me further away. Realistically, it's all my fault.
Hey, Chris, how you doing?
I'm doing all right, I guess.
All right, well, you're here early. Most of the volunteers come at 8, but that's okay. We can use the help tonight.
Tell you the truth, I'm actually not coming tonight. I got a job developing at the lab after hours, so.
Oh, wow. Well, that's a little disappointing, but I guess they pay better than we do here, huh?
But you've been good to me, and I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Sure, we'll be missing you. Don't be a stranger. Stop by whenever you have a chance. We can always use the help.
Of course, no problem.
Chris, I haven't been here forever!
Kobe, I can't hang out with you right now. I gotta go back to
work.
See you around, Howard.
All right, best of luck out there.
Thank you.
tell me what you're thinking about now?
That pizza in the fridge.
You serious?
I just feel like I can't talk about it right now. I'm sorry.
How come you won't let me in? Stop shutting me out. It's fucking us up, Chris. This sucks.
You're the only one that's there for me.
Doesn't feel that way at all.
You helped me through my parents. I don't know what it would be if it wasn't for you.
Why is this so hard? I don't get it. I love you, Chris.
You mean so much to me, Sarah.
What's up, boss?
Not much, man.
Have you been nice so far?
Yeah, you can say that. Well, you look like shit.
Things are a ripoff. Just letting you know.
Oh, really?
They don't know how to make them, right? It's gonna be water by the end of the block. Shit's definitely broken.
But I like the cherry one, though.
Yeah, I'm convinced they keep it running because it looks cool.
Makes sense.
One down the block will make you one much better.
But do they have cherry? The world is fucking nuts. Here, you want some? It's probably cold, but that's actually kind of how I like it.